let me tell you a story, bra bra bro. 1965, secondary school form 1. We went for interco as my friends were she in the jammer. I was chatting with this girl in my corner. I asked for her address and she wrote it on a paper. She asked for my address, name Toto Papa. So I told her sincerely, I don't have an address. I'm the son of the palm wine tapper in the village stretch. But from your address, I just realized you're the daughter of Nigeria's ambassador to the Gold Coast. Please don't vex, I know your father has a gun. I want to be the next Itimensan of my time, or maybe King Bruce, so I cannot lose my life. Take back your paper, I don't want any wahala. But still she insisted, Kweku, please take the address. School is vacating, but please stay in touch. My daddy is a diplomat, he doesn't stay at home, so I will surely get your letter and give him a reply. My sherry coco, my fatia fata kruma kete klotio. Yeah, I can't wait to you, baby, to play you some Kibrus Calypso. One early morning after sharpening my cutlass, I gathered some courage and I took my pen and paper. I started from the address, Ambassador's Residence, P.O. Box 17, Colonial Street, Accra. Dear Elizabeth, my sherry coco, the only sardine in the chopper that I know, the only bee that makes the honey in my home, my fresh palm wine, you are the one with more sugar. I've missed you, pal, forget about the drama. Since vacation, it is like say I'm in a drama. I can't concentrate, my heart is can't regulate. I need to hear from you, please send me your reply. My sherry coco, my fatia fata kuma kete klotio. Yeah, I can't wait to you, baby, to play you some Kibrus Calypso. My sweet Kweku Boateng, I've received your letter. I thought you were afraid, but now I beg to differ. Actually, I'm impressed, I don't know how to express the way I am feeling, I'm beginning to depress. I spoke about you to my mommy and she's fine. Kweku, I don't care if your daddy sells palm wine. I think I'm in love, but the issue is my papa. It's coming up tomorrow, I'm inviting you for dinner. My father said, Kweku, polish your dabu-dabu shoe. In the house of the ambassador, you can't play the fool. After a lot of advice, Rosanta and Yakra inside the ambassador's house. Kweku, me na mi nye o. Question number one. Question number two. After question number three, Papa, we are just friends, so. Story continues tomorrow, my sherry coco. Fatia, fatia, kuma, kete, klot.